I'm on G2, and so today I'm going to be live streaming on Little Big Planet. I just need to do something very quick. Sorry before the while, but need to do something very quick. Why is it that logo? I don't want it like that.
Why is it that?
Sorry about the echo. Let's start playing. Let's look at the store. Costumes. There's nothing new, it's just static a game. Let's start off. Yeah, let's start off with this one. Let's do this one. I'm just gonna let's do the odd thing. We should have done replay, but geez. Let's play. Wait, what's that? Oh, never mind. Let's, dang, I can't find a great game. Okay, so let me. Oh, yes, the bomb survival. Survivor, I meant. Oh yeah, I got two peoples. Search one up. Five Nights at Freddy's. Right up here. This game contains flashing lights, loud noises, and lots of jump scares. Oh yeah! So much no, I'm doing a new game, I'm not continuing. Help wanted. Oh, there. Oh, what happened?
Fantasy has not come to life. As their entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person, Upon discovering the damage or death that occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there sure is nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got them back, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and being turned off for too long. They used to be on the war record during the day, too, but then there was the might of 87. Yeah, it's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you and the night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume.
What happened?
Now, sometimes it gets to the room after Freddy Fazbear's pizza. They'll probably try to...
Let's replay it. Nah. Now I'm returning to pot. I'm bored of that game. Let's do some power. Just don't need to hurry up over here. Get up over here. No. To the pot. This is not fair. Okay, so let's do it. Let's play a game that we already played. Thank you. on my channel, I am live streaming. Also, if you're new to this channel, please like and subscribe to my channel. I need to do something very quick. Okay, so let's replay that. I can't get touched by that. something up. What should we do? Well, sorry guys, but this is Esteban 132. Sorry, I meant bye. Let me just end broadcast.